We're going to start off here with Dora. This is Dora the Explorer, and it appears that she is trying to cross the border. She already has done so, because it looks like she's on the other side. That says U.S. Border Patrol. It shows an officer there, or what I assume to be an officer, having a flashlight at a hole, and there's an exclamation mark over his head because he's obviously in shock that there's a hole there. Dora is now on the other side, on U.S. soil, hiding behind what appears to be a bush. And she is telling the viewer, in this case us, to be quiet. Very inappropriate. Even racist, I would say. Not sure who made this, necessarily. Yeah, it started off innocent. You know, it starts off, there's just a picture of Dora there, you color her in. I don't know how they put in this much detail. I don't know why they would think to do this where she's crossing the border. Just inappropriate would be the right word, I guess. Awful. Really bad. Yeah, I don't like that one. What's happening, guys? Welcome back to Top 10 Central Vibe. It's your boy, Mr. Spicy. I'm already wearing the merchandise. In case you didn't know what my name was, now you do, because it says Mr. Spicy right there. It's like a little subtitle without having a subtitle. Make sure to smash that like button. You're watching Top 10 Central Vibe. I think I already said that, but just in case I didn't, now you know. Today, we're reacting to inappropriate color book drawings. Coloring book drawings. I said color book drawings. Color book isn't a thing. A coloring book is a thing. So let's get right into it. All right, so looks like we got, I don't know the blue guy's name, but that's definitely Elmo and then other people. It looks like they're just sitting around singing a song with a friend. And the edit that they've made here is they are performing a satanic ritual. They're all holding hands around the demonic symbol with candles lit. It appears there is potentially a demon of sorts, or maybe the devil drawn on the wall there. And obviously the man with the guitar, or the puppet, should I say, is playing some sort of demonic ritual, I'm gonna assume, on the guitar. Well, they all chant it in hopes of summoning the Antichrist. Again, very innocent picture here. Just Elmo and friends singing a song, having a good time, and someone decided to turn it into the total opposite, which again, very inappropriate. I don't know if I'm gonna say inappropriate for each, you know, image here that's been colored in. But I feel like I kind of have to because it's in the title. But maybe I'm wrong. They are very inappropriate though. These are very inappropriate images. But we're gonna move on to the next one now. So here we got Elmo and Elmo's whatever is going on there. Looks like they're playing with puppets of sorts. And the next one, so I guess the idea here is that it's Elmo's hands in that first one. And now it appears his hands are in the air. Now, it may give the impression that he's using his pecker to be the princess. However, the female puppet here can be using both of her hands because the hands do look yellow, I guess, orange, whatever her color is. The puppets look like it's that color as well. So I would say that this one isn't as inappropriate. I think the intention is that it looks like Elmo isn't using his hands, but instead something else to be a puppet, but she could be using both of her hands. Now, if she had one hand up and then one hand in the puppet, then it would kind of lead me to believe maybe Elmo is using his Muppet pecker, puppet pecker, whatever you want to call it. Because he is a Muppet, isn't he? Isn't that what they are, Muppets? Maybe I'm wrong, I don't know. I am definitely right about this though. I don't think that's his Johnson being a puppet. I think it's both of her hands. So good attempt, but not the same execution there. Okay, so this one is also very bad. Obviously Jasmine and Aladdin, you know, just going through the market. And it seems this drawing, he's holding a burning American flag, which is just awful. And it seems, it appears there's maybe a bomb going on in the back. I'm assuming a missile being exploded. That's what I'm assuming. This is I feel like it's just kind of borderline racist. Aside from inappropriate. I don't know who drew these things. But, They really went for it. It's pretty messed up. I don't even know who the original creator is, but I think someone needs to speak with them because they got some stuff going on that they probably need to sort out. Because yeah, I don't really have much to say about this one. It's a nice setting. They had the stars in the background and everything. It was a nice, just two Disney characters, and they turned it into this, which is just like awful. It's just, this is terrible. So, all right, the last one here. We got Winnie the Pooh just trying to shut the door. And for some reason, now he has a knife and he's covered in blood and there's feet at the bottom there. Potentially in shackles, so maybe he had like a someone shackled up, a prisoner. I don't know if they're dead or not, but there's blood on them. Again, just an awful, I see Tigger in the top corner there. You could see him hanging down there. And I guess that's those might be the legs of Eeyore. Is that his name? Igor, I think. Or maybe the piglet, I don't know, because they're pink. But I feel like Igor had a little pink hooves or something. Maybe not, I don't know. Just awful though. You know, it was just Winnie the Pooh shutting the door, and now he's just a murderer with a knife in his hand covered in blood, and a little unshaven as well. Again, I don't know who thought to draw these, but they need some serious help, I think psychiatrically, because they got some stuff going on that, you know, they might be a danger to society. Maybe not. I don't know. I only like those. So I'm going to end on that note, guys. I've been your boy, Mr. Spicy. Interesting content, to say the least. Yeah, definitely I feel a little bit was racially motivated, most likely. I'm not sure who the original artists were, but I think they have some very strong feelings, which I strongly disagree with. And just gonna leave it at that. So hope you enjoyed this video. Smash that like button, share this video with a friend maybe. We'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.